To customize your calendar settings, click the blue menu icon and then select Settings from the drop-down box. Select Date and Time from the left sidebar. Here you can customize the time zone and the default start date of the calendar. For a conference calendar, it's ideal to set the start date as the specific start date of the conference. You can also customize the start hour.